it's pretty difficult because some of the guys live at altitude, some don't, and just bringing a guy from sea level up to altitude for 1 week isn't necessarily going to help. Might build more fatigue than anything. So we have a couple guys that are going to come in, and a couple of us live at altitude, so we should be okay.